everybody. Guess it's 43.
Hello.
And Nicadia interrupting. Why are you interrupting? Haha, I'm in your chamber.
Why are you?
Wait. Okay. It will let me out. Thought it was gonna let me out for a second. more like, Portal 2. Okay. Stuff be happening, yo.
Mm-hmm.
Taking us way too long to do these puzzles.
Trying to finish as much as we can today.
Hopefully we can just finish all the main courses today.
Oh yeah. I'd probably not deal with the bonus rounds,
but
I don't know.
I will receive all the glory for the rescue. Don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you formed during these tests will last a lifetime.
Fire away.
Ooh, speed jump. Woo!
Companion cube, 1.0.
Oh, someone's gonna grab it. Okay. I don't know how this timing's gonna work out, but... you know.
Okay, just let me know when. Hang on. 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Alright, and I'm gonna start running in 1, 2, 3 now. Yeah.
Noted.
Alright. Timing is... everything.
Yep.
Going.
Okay. When I say two, go.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh! That was close.
Okay.
So, right after you say three, but not before, but before you say two.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Yeah, ready.
3, 2, 1.
Success!
Fuck yeah.
That one was nothing. Oh, I thought you missed for a second. Yeah. Oh, God. Yay, stompies. What?
Everything gets good. Again with the button?
I'm just gonna keep smashing the button.
Okay.
Super speed cube!
Ow.
Hold on everybody, my phone is
ow.
Ringing.
Clearly. One more click of the button should be good. We need blue goo. Blue goo, blue goo, blue goo.
Blue goo.
Oh, I get it. Okay. So, need a way up. That's about it. David? Sorry.
What'd you do
that? Go back through my portal.
You made the infinite loop thing, you know. I need to be able to get infinite speed here. Make a loop and then just change the portal once I have no speed. Oh man, this is kinda cool. Wrong portal. Whoa, bad timing. You suck, we don't have much time, come on.
Sorry.
I'm gonna be in trouble.
What?
Found a button.
Okay.
I don't know what
now.
This button's doing. Okay, now I can see.
Yeah, can you make away from the other cross here?
Yeah. Get up there. Actually, no, I need to get in the other one. So. Get through. Now, get infinite.
Really? What?
Did you miss?
Somehow.
Alright, come on, just get up there. Alright, do it.
Light. So that's the first button.
You didn't keep going.
This clamps and you were going to fail me.
Oh, okay, this is the last strike, so then I gotta get upstairs.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the button. Do one little thing though.
Come on.
I'm thinking that one doesn't get fully thing.
Okay.
Done to it. Okay. Ah, we can do this. Dark blue, so second button.
Okay, good. Let's get out of here. I almost walked under the stupid kill pad. Oh my god.
Okay, we're done here. Come on.
Completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying.
Alright, you gonna be able to come back later?
I'm sure we'll just have to splice this together with the next thing. So, if you're watching this, you're never gonna know I disappeared.
You won't mind, because I'm not gonna edit shit, because I don't have time for that.
Alright.
I'll talk
later. Bye. Yep,
bye.
Hey everybody, Killswitch Switching Through here. I mean, I'm just continuing the episode before, so nothing happened, I swear. I promise.
Humans.
Nothing happened.
They are as bad as you might think. Smelly. Gross, annoying, often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects.
Mm-hmm. And hello everyone, back to Portal 2. With my good buddy Killswitch.
Hey! What's this do? What's this button do? Oh, something over here.
Incoming.
Oh, it drops cubes.
Needs another layering of that. Good enough. Where does it drop the cube? Thank you.
If you can't complete these tests, we will never free the humans.
Hang on.
Whoa! Oh, hey, cool, cube.
Oh. How'd it get over there?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I can't take the cube with me this way. Oh wait, this will jump me over that, won't it?
Yeah.
I hope.
Okay, hang on. Hang on.
I have to jump though, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
Do I hit spacebar to do it, or?
Yeah.
Nope, it doesn't even work that way.
Oh, there's a thing there. Didn't even notice that.
Okay. It brought me all the way back, though. That was cool.
Okay.
I didn't die.
Okay, I'm gonna get you stuck in a loop.
Okay.
So, I will launch a cube to you in a moment.
Just let me know when to.
Just go.
God, mouse work. Hold on, my mouse is big. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Wait, no, it's not. No, son of a bitch.
Now, I have to work fast to get a cube to you somehow. As you can tell, I didn't think this through.
I need to do the portals here, because if you move my portals, then it screws up my weird jumping thingy. Okay. So I have
What's
to somehow
below
stay
you?
Oriented.
What's so, below you?
Orange red. Is below... Oh, no, wait, red is below me.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
Right. Hold on. Mouse.
I'm gonna go down.
My mouse sometimes just decides it doesn't like working. Need a new one so bad. I'm all orange and goopic.
Now we're both orange. Trying to figure shit out, yeah.
Okay, so the thing cube comes down over there, and I can make it shoot.
You behind you.
Yeah. I can make it shoot out there. Hold on, hold still. Just no, wait, no, because then you have to go through that field thing, right? Well, you're on the other side of the field, and that's not gonna
make it shoot out here. And I'm gonna try and catch it.
All
wait,
right.
It doesn't work. Okay, yeah, it does that.
Oh, hold
and,
on, I have
and...
an idea.
Hmm. One moment.
Alright, the cube is there. So now, you have to jump it, this thing. No, would you just, what? Okay, jump it, this thing, and I will try and make you a, there. Alright, now. Yeah! had to kill the turrets, I guess? Yeah. Not sure what else that achieves. Where are we supposed to be going anyway? Over there? Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Now how do we get over there? On the top.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get across. Sorry about that, Dad. Came by.
It's okay.
Alright, well that's dumb. At least don't know where to get across though. Idea. Connect this and this. Done?
Yeah. Hi.
You need to get back. Alright,
Is there someplace we haven't geued? I feel like we should geue more things. Geue. Oh, wait a minute, I see it. Here, go over on the jumpy pad. Like the just go back over and go back over here. Just get back over there. Just there.
Can you get me a portal? I got some fun things going on there.
You that's great, but just no, I can't. My portals are prerequisite. You're gonna use my portals.
Okay.
So just portal yourself over there. And then jump through my portal.
I didn't see that.
I didn't either until I looked up. I was like, oh, well that's how we do it. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Whee! That was a speed jump.
There's two turrets there, by the way, that survived.
Only two tests away from reaching the humans.
It'd be great if we knew how to do shit. Although, yes, I'm excited. I'm gonna be a little quiet because people are trying to sleep.
Boo.
Yep.
Be all the rounds.
One more test after this. I know your cores are used for calculation machines, built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add. Maybe even subtract.
There we go.
That sounds great.
Sounds awesome. I fixed my mouse. What are we doing?
Figuring stuff out. Turning everything that I can into goo.
Good job. Generally, that's a good plan A. Hold on. Also, alright, so you've got that going down?
Yep.
Wait, these need to be your portals.
Hang on.
This looks so cool. Oh, whoa.
in the wind.
Whenever you're ready. I feel like we've been through this before.
No, I'm not. I'm pretty sure we haven't.
Whenever you feel like portaling me over to the...
Hang on, I just gotta make sure something is right, okay?
Okay, this is getting a little disorienting.
You're fine.
Whoa! Am I supposed to be up here?
Get the box.
Oh. I didn't. Whoa! Why did I fall down?
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die.
Is there a reason I fell down?
Yeah. There's
a
timer.
Time thing. Okay, I did not know my goal was get the box until after you tried to go for the second box. So I have one chance to get the box and get the hell off that button.
Yes.
Got it. Gonna get the box.
Run. You're good. And just don't lose the thing.
Yay, box.
In case you're worried about the humans, don't be.
Yeah, that was the simplest of the tests.
Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1,000,000 to 1.
So, Jell.
Yeah. Character that never says a damn word.
Tenacity as fuck.
The human vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked. I am going to need you to activate the manual locks on the vault door itself.
Nope.
Kind of feel bad.
We're killing humans, aren't we?
Press the button.
No button over here. Gonna press the button. Wait, where did I send it to? Where's my other... Oh no, I just hit that. Where am I sending this to? Hold on. Oh.
We are killer robots.
We are here to... We are Duplo, and we are here to destroy you. Hey, where'd you go?
I have figured it out.
Okay, we go.
Meet me on the other side.
Stop failing. You need to find the vault door.
So you're gonna get me back over there? I need to make a portal for me to get back over there. Yeah, but I need you to... Thank you. Oh no! I hit the thing as I fell, and it ruined everything.
All you need to do is open the vault door.
So, go over
portal,
there.
Please.
Go over there.
Portal, please.
Oh, you already did?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, those seem to be over here, I believe.
Okay. Or over here. Oh, whatever.
Somehow.
Hey, get back in here. Another solution.
Hmm?
I have a solution over here. Get me going in that loop again. And then once I'm going... Or actually, no, wait, just you go in the loop here. You go in the loop. You go in the loop. Go in the loop. Oh, no. My bad. Go in the loop.
And you stay down there.
Stay down there?
Mm-hmm. Goop. I need goop.
Need goop? Goop.
Nothing down there.
But there, this is something, this is a puzzle.
I'm starting to think you don't want to rescue the humans.
Get back up there, don't we? Do we need to get back up there? Is that what's happening?
Yes.
Okay, so these need to be my portals. Go ahead.
Let's go. Nah, there's no need for a loop. It's enough.
Okay.
I just need enough to get up to see the portal.
Hit the wrong button.
Portal.
What's this button do? Oh, there's a QB!
And we need to hit that with blue.
Uh-huh.
And blue's on my side.
Damn it. Okay, so how did you get over? Oh, I see.
We need to get that cube somehow, but I don't see how.
Where would we put the cube? Oh, we'd put the cube down there.
Come on over. I assume this one needs both of us.
Where are you?
Going in the 25-minute mark.
I'm just...
This close.
Let me...
And you're going to fail me?
Yeah, I know. I'm coming. Apparently we're not allowed in this one. Okay.
I don't understand this area.
Alright. So... Okay, so there's those two switches which I guess open this door. Oh, and those... the block makes us open these... somehow.
I'm fine.
Okay. So... oh, when did this get covered in...
I'm lucky covered.
Hold on. Oh, can I? Here. Give me goop.
Need a connection.
Yeah, give me goop. It was there and it disappeared from me. Ha 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 ha! I solved it!
Move.
Oh, and then we're gonna drop it at the top of the bit and it's gonna slide. So, portals. And then we like
slide. Okay, you there.
I'll go.
Okay.
But is there any way to make your portal really close, like get your red portal really close to where you need to be to start the switch thing? To start our jump?
There's no jump.
Well, you know what I mean. Okay, I'm dropping it now. It's going.
Go.
And hit the switch as soon as we get there.
B1.
Yeah! Because we're awesome like that. Alright. This makes that work. Oh.
Yeah, this doesn't help. What's this button do?
What does that button do?
Okay, oh, I got
drop
it.
Scoop. Drops bouncy goop.
Oh, yeah, you need to do that.
Oh, there's turrets there. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay.
Totally just didn't die, did I? Okay, now no, not that. I mean, this.
You can't go through the thing until the thingy thing. Make your portals. No, you were right the first time with making that and the thing. Whatever that accomplishes.
Okay. You go through.
Okay, I'll try it. Got shot.
Noted.
Well, I'm coming. We're making progress on this one, though. This one makes more sense to me than the other one did. Whoa, when did they get orange goop here? Oh, I see. That's the whole goal, is getting the orange goop drop and then the blue goop drop to make the jump. Okay.
You need to go up, and once you're up high enough, hit that one. and then it'll carry you across.
Yeah, but these turds are gonna kill me.
Oh,
I need to get bouncy. Get, oh!
Ham.
No, that's not gonna work.
What?
Thinking here. I can totally do something. Hold on.
Hang on.
Wait a minute, I can just...
Yeah, that doesn't work.
I have no explanation for my actions. Okay. So we need to take care of these turrets somehow.
Yeah, I figured that out. We need to get the goop to go over them.
Yeah. So we need a way to...
Okay, first off, what I need you to do is to take care of this.
Yeah,
and this,
and then I need to go over
until it's halfway, and quickly destroy them.
Yeah, I got this. Drop the goop. Alright, now I can over here.
And quickly. Now wait. Anytime. Now you can go across.
Hold on.
They obviously did not like that.
Alright, now I can... Great, okay. Which gives me... Huh. Oh, we're trying
to... I'm guessing I can pop now.
Yeah, you should be able to... You're good to come over here. Can you get up that eye?
Can you get hit? No, this down here.
I could start with that one, yeah. Ha 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 ha! As planned.
And. Now I need to find a way for you to get over here.
Yeah.
The only thing I can actually hit is the goop and target.
Is there anything to pilot or target up there?
Oh, hang on. Button.
Oh. Okay, well, only one of us needed...
Button.
Only one of us needed to get up there, so...
Now we can go and finish it.
Stop bouncing! I'm done bouncing!
I'm watching on your end as well as my end. That's a window.
Shut up!
You go first.
Something is wrong. This door should be opening. Is that camera hooked into the lock? Try something. Blue, what did you do? Orange, do what blue just did. You can't give up now.
Wave.
You did it.
Success.
Yes! We have done it! And then there's just a bunch of challenge levels, you know.
So, let's watch this, though.
Oh, yeah. And then I'm taking a break from Portal for a little bit, because my brain kinda hurts. I've never actually gotten this before, so...
Neither.
You did it. You really did it. All your testing was worth it. Just look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing. You saved science.
Are we gonna blow up now?
I get a feeling that we are.
Enough celebrating. We have more work to do.
There we go.
Let the science begin.
Oh god, what did we just perpetuate?
The death of everyone.
Oh, they were better off in stasis.
Or clones.
Yeah.
Oh god, she figures out how to deal with clones.
Yeah.
Let's look at their files.
Oh boy.
Not a team player. Horrible people skills.
Thank you.
Never listens.
Lobotomist.
Never shares.
Hey, that was me.
Deep sea archaeologist.
Always sleeping. Never on time. Inattentive listener. Awful attendance record. Blabber mouth.
This is going alphabetical too. With all the Davids.
Incoherent.
Oh, to you now.
Yeah.
Insecure.
Oh, it's that one really weird. Aww.
Procrastinator.
Hey, I was back there.
Cryptic. Chronically late.
Chronically late. Chronological
always
order.
Sulking. Yeah.
The sideways.
Moody.
Oh, I see you.
See me as well.
Intimacy. There's conflict.
By you.
Anxious. Aggressive. I like that.
Hey, we actually completed a game together.
Hey, what do you know? This is...
a first.
Yeah. Honestly, like, we haven't done that yet, though.
Like,
yeah, we beat the baby game.
Which one?
We beat the baby game for the regular levels.
Lacks confidence.
We will at some point come back from the challenge levels, but I don't think I feel like doing them right now.
I consider this game finished.
Underestimate scope of work. They all do.
Good God, the ends. Matthew.
And Matthew.
Matthew.
Can't read.
Oh god, the Michaels.
Arsonist.
Takes long lunches. Ignores task at hand. Won't for long.
Oh god.
I liked that one.
Avoids responsibility.
Wait, no I don't.
Shut up.
Well, enough about that first person's file. Let's look at some others.
J.K. Simmons is amazing, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
I love him in, like, everything.
He did an amazing job, definitely. Yeah. Yeah, she has a lot of test subjects now.
Yay! It'd be funny if they gave you cake at the end of that.
They're robots.
Yeah, give the robots the cake.
The most amazing cake ever.
Yeah. So, that's Portal 2, I guess.
Yep.
We will
be eventually coming back for bonuses, who knows.
Well, we'll definitely be eventually be like, you know what, let's go finish that shit. But right now...
Warning. All testing courses are currently available.
Warning.
Warning.
Alright,
so
it's been fun.
Thanks everybody for watching. We will see you in the next game.
Doodles.
Bye bye.